be here any minute.
Found you.
Mom, why don't you go look at the picture of me for Papa and Mima?
Oh, sweetie, not now. I'm in the middle of cooking. Maybe later, okay?
Watch it, you.
Wanna look at my drawing?
Nope.
Presents are my favorite.
That looks like a shirt. I don't know what that is. Smells like fruitcake.
Oh, I hear this one calling me. iPod! Oh my gosh, so what's up with you? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm just clicking on my system.
Look. Oh my!
What?
Did you follow my instructions?
JVRV. Yeah.
You added one pinch of salt,
oh,
right?
Oh no, I thought you said a pinch of salt, as in a pitcher.
Lauren!
I'm sorry, it's my first time.
I can't count on you!
Hey, I was willing to help.
Oh, if you were willing to help, you should have been off the phone in the first place.
I'm sick and tired of you telling me how to cook.
Oh really? I'm tired of you not knowing how to cook. I'm tired of you not listening.
What's going on there, buddy?
Nothing.
Well, what you got there?
A picture.
Really? Can I take a look? Nice.
It's a picture of Papa and Mima.
And who is that in the middle?
That's Jesus.
Sweet.
Papa and Mima always tell me that Jesus is the season. I think Jesus for them. I think Jesus for you too, Uncle D.
Aw, Timmy. That is the sweetest present I can ever get from you. You know, I'm glad this household here only focuses on Jesus.
Hey, Diego, what do you want this big Santa ornament?
On top of the roof.
Okay.
All right. Wait, Rye?
Yeah?
Where did you find that big plastic Santa ornament?
On this other garage. That's your Hello Kitty collection.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Right down Santa Claus Lane. La 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 la.
Aw, oh, jeez, Riley! Maybe a plastic baby Jesus would have been less harmful.
Right.
All right, family meeting. Hurry, please.
Diego, not now. I'm in the middle of cooking.
You're cooking? So am I.
Sweetheart, my 10-year-old could follow directions better than you can.
Whatever.
Oh. Diego? ¿Dónde está Dora? Oh, Dora! Mi nombre es Riley?
Oh, yeah.
Lauren!
What?
You can't just leave
my phone over. I can take a picture of her.
Guys! Wanna know what's missing here in this house?
Mom and Dad?
No, Riley, not Mom and Dad. And will somebody help him up?
Riley, here we go. Come on.
Oh, my goodness!
Anyways, we're missing him.
Well, that's the guy from Prince of Persia.
Jay.
No, it's not. It's the guy from Black Eyed Peas.
No. It's Gandalf from Lord of the Rings.
Oh, wow. No.
Just give us that. It's him.
Fail.
No. You fail. No, you guys. This is Jesus. A picture that Tim drew for Mom and Dad.
Aw, my sweet little angel.
Ow. Jeez.
You know, I'm really disappointed in all of us right now. Especially myself. It took God using Tim to get my mind back into the real reason for the celebration. I love my parents. And I know you guys do too.
But if it's one thing that they taught us, and may I add, they taught us well, it's our relationship with our Savior. Not only do they teach it, but they also display it. I mean, look at each other, guys. Most of us here have been adopted, just like God adopted us into His kingdom. And how did He do it? Jesus never got to see a Christmas tree. At least not one with Kirby ribbons, shiny ornaments, or beautifully handcrafted Hallmark decors. Instead, he saw an old wooden cross. And he hung on one. And for what? To clean us from the filth of our sins.
He didn't dirt off your nose.
It's okay, honey. Those are your new parents.
To bridge the gap between us and God. And to show us true love when no one else showed it to us. And the greatest present that I've ever gotten from Mom and Dad was to hear the gospel every Christmas season and learn to love Jesus for it.
your boy. Let's go. This is a tribute right here. And it's about to go down.
That I've ever gotten from Mom and Dad was to hear the gospel every Christmas season and learn to love Jesus for it.
Oh,
sorry.
Smells like fruitcake or roadkill. No way. I messed up. Sorry.
Oh, my sweet little angel.
Oh, I like that.
My bad. Yeah.
Then look at look. Now, pretend this is Marie, okay? Look at Marie and smile.
No. You gotta look at me and smile.
You guys, this is Jesus.
He is Jesus.
All right, you guys.
Carved of shipping peanuts and mailed across the country. That's how I first came to the United States. And now,
a word from our sponsor.
You're looking for an exciting career on the Border Patrol.